was going to be a recreation of the Red Line 7000 scene where Dan McCall flies over the wall. Also, if you see two Marvin Pants cars, one's actually there's one car that's gonna be Marvin Pants' stunt double, cause one can't hit go barrel. Anyway, enjoy the video. Also, this is short.